now to vote 2014. We're just a few days away from Election Day, and today we're updating the state's highest profile races. You probably know who you'll be voting on in the governor's race and the important U.S. Senate race that's coming up on Tuesday, along with numerous state and local races and issues. News Channel 3's political reporter David Bailey has an update on some of the polling that's coming in the final days of the campaign season.
Hi, everybody. One thing is for certain. We are going to have a very interesting evening on Tuesday as the election results unfold. The big question, of course, will be who will be Michigan's next governor. The polling, we can tell you, is showing one of the closest gubernatorial races since 2002. And that's, of course, when Jennifer Granholm won a first term in office. Right now, the RealClearPolitics.com race estimate has Governor Rick Snyder up by a little under 3 points, which would likely be in the margin of error here. So this race truly is a toss-up. Democrat Mark Schauer has made a late charge here in recent days after falling in the polls in late September, early October. Now, conventional wisdom will tell you the governor should win this race with all the variables in play. But at this point, it's anybody's guess who will win on Tuesday. As for the U.S. Senate,